गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप एवरीवन इज गुड. सो चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास. नाउ प्लीज टेक आउट योर बुक फोनो ड्रिप. दिस वन चिल्ड्रेन, ओके? आई थिंक एवरीवन इज हैविंग दिस बुक. यस, सो प्लीज टेक आउट योर बुक चिल्ड्रेन. टेक एन आउट, ओके, एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 14. पेज नंबर 14. As you can see, I have already written page number 14 on the blackboard. Okay, children? Okay. So, children, in page number 14, I have told you, I have taught you about the phonetic words. Right? Yes. And what was those? It was I-G-I-T-I-T. Okay. So, from these two letters, I have told you that how you will make the phonetic words. Okay, so children, before I start, once again I am reminding you that in starting period only I have taught you that what is vowel, right, and how many vowels are there. Okay, so I think children, everybody remember that how many vowels are there. Yes, okay, very good. And what are those? That is A, E, I, O, U. Okay? So, there are 5 vowels. Okay? I will just write on the blackboard. Children, please look it here. It's A, E, I, O, U. Okay, children? So, I have told you that there are 5 vowels. Okay, so in the phonetic words, I think it has been started from A, right? Yes, so we have completed A vowel in the phonetic words. So you people know that from the A, it has, you know that A for an, A for an, right? So we know about the phonetic word, right? From A vowel, okay? Now next vowel, it was E. What was E? Okay? So from E, we have also what? We have also completed from E vowel, right? Yes? And what was those? Like EG, right? Yes? Okay? And what was next, children? Tell me. Please tell me, just remember, what was that? E-N, E-G, right? Do you remember now? So, we have made from vowel E, like E-T-H, E-N-N, E-G-N, okay? Now, in the present time, what we are doing vowel, from which vowel we are doing the phonetic words? From the I vowel, from the I vowel, okay? So, from I vowel, yesterday what I have taught you? I have taught you I-T-H. And before I-T, what did I taught you, children? I-G-I-T. Correct? Yes? First it was I-G-I-T and after that it was I-T-H. Okay? So, today I will finish this I vowel, okay? Right, children? Why I am telling you these things? So that in your mind, it should be very clear that from the vowel, we are making the phonetic words. Okay, children? Yes? Now you can, when you will observe your book, when you will read all the phonetic words, then you can clearly it can be seen clearly. It is already mentioned in the book, children, that from the A, all the phonetic words means from not A, two letters it has been added, then only phonetic word it has been made, children. After A, next was E, this also we have completed, and in the present time, from the I, half we have done, and now today I will tell you more phonetic words, okay, from the I vowel, okay, children. So please don't forget this vowel, okay. So always to remember that there are five vowels. What are those? That is A, E, I, O, U. Okay, understood? Okay, children. So now everyone, I think everyone has opened the book, and even everyone has opened the page number also, page number 14. Open. Okay, very good. Okay, children. So now, in the first, you can see two letters are there. In the right hand side corner, just you can see it's I, N, N. It's I, N, N. Okay? So, I, N. So, how do we pronounce N? Okay? So, from this two letter N, we will make what, children? Phonic words. Yes, very good. Okay, so let's see. First one, it's B I N. B I N. So what is it is called, children? Bin. What it is called? Bin. Okay, B I N. Okay, so it is called bin. Okay, children. Please repeat after me. B I N, bin. 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 Okay, got it? Now come to the next one. P I N. P I N. N. Pin. How do we pronounce, children? Pin. P I N. Okay? So the second word was pin. What is the third word, children? T I N. Tin. T I N. Tin. Okay? T I N. Tin. Okay, now repeat, children. T I N, tin. Okay, what is the last word, children? It is win. Okay, W I N, win. W I N, win. W I N, win. Okay, children, got it? Okay, so from the two letter I, N, so we have got four phonic words. Okay, children? Okay? And that what are those? That is, what is? Bin, pin, tin, win. Right? Okay? And just you can see, children, in your book, beside the word, there is picture is also made. Right? You can see this B I N bin is used for wasting, children. I think everybody have seen dustbin. Seen na? Yes. So what is the use of bin? What is the use of dustbin, children? The use of dustbin and bin is that the waste things we are throwing in that bin, which is not in use. Okay, children. So the thing which we are using to throw the things, that is known as dustbin. Or you can say bin. Okay? Okay? Now come to the next one. This is pin. P-I-N. Pin. Okay? So you can see it's a small sharp thing. Right? It's a kind of nail, small. And this pin is used for sometime like you want to, like we use staplers. Right? So to make the paper together, we used to pin up. Okay? So why? So that paper doesn't go here and there. Okay. And pin can be used in many ways. Okay. What is the like main purpose is that it's used for stationary things. Okay. In the like for the papers, for the some files you are maintaining. Okay. So whatever the documents you people are having. Okay. Not you. Means your parents, your sisters, your elder ones. Okay. They are having some documents of there. Okay. Or some anything it can be. Okay, so for they need some small pin. Okay, so they used to put in the paper so that paper doesn't go here and there. Okay, so it helps in the paper. Okay. Next is tin, T-I-N, tin. So here you can see it's a one's container is here. Okay. So what is the use of tin, children? It's like something if you want to keep inside that tin, or like probably it is used for the oils container. Okay, like you can see in the shops, in the most of them tin is like refined oil is there, mustard oil is there, right? So it's a type of container to keep the things inside. Okay, liquid things. Okay, but it is not necessarily liquid. It can be of anything, like like biscuits also many people keeps, whatever, it depends on the people what that in what way they want to use. Okay, children, so it's a tin. What is tin? Tin is a container. Okay, now you come to the last one, it is win, W-I-N, win. So here you can, children, see one boy is here, he is having one shield, he is having, okay, one cup, trophy is there in his hand. It means that he has win. Win means jeetna. Okay, he has maybe it can be in the like school, koi sports mein, right? So it can be any way. So he won. Okay, jo jeette hain they get a medal or trophy, right? So jeetne ko kya kehte hain children? It is said to be win. Okay, okay. So I think all these four phonic words, now you know the meaning also, that what it does it mean, right? Okay, so just please look on the blackboard, children, that how I have written on the blackboard, same way you have to write in your English notebook. Okay, children, just please see. First of all, what you have to do, guys, you have to first of all write the date in the corner. As you can see, it's 11. Okay, after that, in the first line, first four line, you have to write the page number, it is 14. Okay, after that you have to write the phonic words. Okay, then after phonic words, what you have to write, children? You have to write the I and this two letter L. Why I'm doing, why I'm writing so that you won't get confused. If you once in like if you without writing this, then you can get confused. Okay, children, this is the why. You don't get confused, you don't get like kya hai, nahi samajh mein aa raha hai, tin hai, bin hai, kya hai. So to make you clear, this is the why I am also writing here. Okay, so you please write in your notebook as it's on blackboard. Okay, children, come to the first one, B-I-N, bin. Okay, next is B-I-N, bin. Again, B-I-N, bin. So three times you have to write this word. Okay, second one was from in was pin, P-I-N, pin, P-I-N, pin, P-I-N, pin. Okay, third one was T-I-N, tin, T-I-N, tin, T-I-N, tin. Okay, last was W-I-N, win, W-I-N, win, W-I-N, win. Okay, children, so these are the phonic words. I think many now know also this words. Okay, maybe some 1, 2, 3 phonic words you have learned also. Okay, that's good. But children, always keep in your mind, whenever any two letter is there or phonic words, if it is asking the exam, so always make clear, always please be sure that whenever you are learning the phonic words, or if you are writing your exams also, then please always do be clear that always this two letters should be always same. Okay, it should be same and it should make same sound. Okay, then only phonic word is the correct one. Is that clear? Just look at here, children, you can find any word, but in the last two letters it is this two letter is added. Okay, whether it's win, painting, win, whatever the meaning is there, but in last it, first of all, the sound is same. Okay, and it should be sensible. Okay, and just in the last letter, all two, whatever the phonic word is given, it should be the same one. Okay, children, I have explained very deeply, so please don't get confused. Okay, please learn all this phonic word also while writing start learning in that time only, okay? So that you won't have any difficulties in your exam time. Okay, children? So, complete your work in your English notebook as well. I have told you children that please learn the phonic words and please make the video to me. Okay, one will ask to you, just you sit, okay, and other person will, whoever is free, your parents or your sisters or brother, anyone can just take, they can tell you that tell me phonic words of in, okay. Then you can tell that pin, tin, like not like pin, tin. You have to say with spelling T-I-N, tin, P-I-N, pin, W-I-N, win. So this is the way you have to tell, you have to make your video. Is that clear, children? Okay. So this is the homework and complete your work. Okay, children. So today, bas itna hi. Okay. So take it, children. Bye-bye.